on top of the situation.
Thanks, Bruce. With me now is Danny Collins, the trainer of Kind of a Hush. Danny, she has had 15 races, and out of those 15 races, three starts under the lights, she made breaks. When did you realize that this filly had a problem with nighttime racing?
Well, when we sent her out to West, she seemed to race very good in the daylight. But what I'm hoping was it was her first three races in her career, and the crowd noises seemed to bother her very much. Because I've jogged her out here underneath the lights every night since we've been here, and the lights seem to haven't affected her at all.
So by changing her training routine and jogging her and schooling her under the lights, you feel that will help her? Have you made any equipment changes?
No equipment changes. I think that her confidence just built up in the horse herself, because she was very young and green at that point, and the crowd, I think, scared her more than anything.
Well, Kind of a Hush blossomed during the day, and we're hoping that tonight she'll blossom tonight for you. Thank you very much for joining us. Now back to Bruce.